I have been playing the harp for about 6 years, which is good. I taught myself during university because I already played piano and violin, so it was kind of just like an easy crossover.